my friends wants me to do the comic book nails. However, I don't want to take these off yet. I think they still look really nice. Well, nice enough. They've got some dents in it. But I only did these a couple days ago, and I'm not ready to redo them. Definitely don't want to reshape them yet because I want to see how long they'll last. So, I have some colors picked out on the side. This is one set I'm thinking of, another set I'm thinking of, or maybe even this set, which on camera looks absolutely garbage, so maybe not. So I'm, I guess, debating between these two. And because I don't want to do them on these nails, I'm going to do them on my toenails because they desperately need to get redone. So while I'm thinking about which colors to use, I am going to go ahead and take this hot mess off. Okay, we're gonna try to test this out. Oh my god. Okay, cool. My display is absolutely garbage, but that's okay. Hilarious. I cannot believe that actually works. So, first things first is... I don't know how I want to do this. This is such an awkward position. I desperately need a picture of what I'm doing. I promise I'm not doing feet videos, but I'm definitely doing feet videos.
You know, if I could make money off my feet.
Allie wants me to do the comic book nails, but I don't want to take my fingernail polish off. And so it was time to do my toes.
You know? I'm down with the electrically taped phone under the scaffolding of your laptop holder. I think that's just very ingenuitive. Your feet distracted me.
So these are my toes. They are all nice and cleaned. I only did this one on camera because it was really hard to be in like a weird crunched over position. So I did this one off camera. And as you can see, like, this one's got a weird ass nail bed. And I tried my best to like clean up all that nasty gross skin. So now that these are all good to go, I'm going to just give them a quick wipe off for any like leftover dust or whatever. And I put oil on them to like let them get back to nice. So that's been sitting for a little bit. So I'm going to go put nail polish on. And first up is base coat. These are not quite as awful as I thought they would be, but we're not done. And I need to fix that. This is the last color. this toe is kind of a lost cause. But that's okay. Very difficult. Welcome home.
You extended?
No. Allie wanted me to do this stupid comic book nail thing, so I was like, fine, I'll film it for you. Call this why you don't do trendy nails on your toes. Starring, not enough room.